flock. A woman is a shepherd over her husband's house and the children, and she's responsible over that. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he loved and he was compassionate towards children. There's an incident of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam wherein Hassan bin Ali and Al-Aqra ibn Habis radiallahu anhuma, they were with the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And Al-Aqra, he tells the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam that I have 10 children and I have not kissed any one of them. So the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam turns to him and he tells him, من لا يرحم لا يرحم. The one who does not have mercy, Allah will not have mercy on him. Whenever the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he would return from his travels, the children, they would go and hug the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. They would rejoice when they would see the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, once he was with Anas radiallahu anhu's younger brother. And the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam was informed that this young boy, he had been in a bad mood